Yeah. Alright, people, today, once again, and Happy New Year to our friends in the States and in other countries across the world. Today, I'm doing another versus video with the S1800. That's my company name on them. Okay, it's like, yeah, bus 11 here, also employed by my company, the company I work for. Yeah, and the last but not least, the 2014, whoops, my bad. Really, bus? I know it takes me like 3 times to get those two. But really? I had the parking brake on. Oh, my bad. Okay. Alright, these are like your old, I guess you call them LED, incandescent. For the, as I get, I don't see that much of a difference between the 2013 and the 2014 models. What the f? Huh. It might be just the car count in Nevada bus. I saw that difference in. Now let's get in bus 11. Whoops. Okay, let me rephrase that. Now let's get in bus 11. Also employed by Dawson. Alright. Turn on. Of course not. Terrifying. Okay. Should be this one. These are manual doors, as you already know. These are also incandescents. 3 ain't that different. See? They're basically the same thing, just different bus numbers and models. I'll finish it up. Okay, it's like, yeah, manual doors. The interior all looks the same in all of the Thomas built buses Volkes brought out to us like a couple of weeks ago, maybe a month ago. Yeah, the interior isn't that different on all the buses. Oh yeah, have to press F5 and F6 to open the door. with us. Hear that? Yeah. Should download them. Okay. And those are off. Let's go walk around here. Whoa! Both of them opened up. Wow. As we check under the hood on this bus, alright, okay, we're gonna close the doors. We're gonna move to bus number 3. Drive. Okay, wrong bus. I'll probably tell you more. Okay, as you can see, I know put the numbers on the back here on both 3 and 11. Alright, let's get on bus 3. Now I'm back on 11, I'm on to 3. Turn on! Gosh, you annoy me, you bus. The only thing that's different here is like, at the steering wheel, I think. Ain't that much of a difference between, ain't that much of a difference between the two. Alright, Skynet and Prize Coffee Cup are here with me. Yeah, the only thing that's different here is the bus number. It's still employed by the same company. As you can see though, when I opened the hood on the, on 11, 3 also opened it. And I guess I can tell you more as we go for a drive. I'll be back. I got on 11 this time. I can do that with like the ACX over here. I might take over a brief drive. Turn on! I'll bring it back. Don't worry. There we go. We got S1800 drive out here. Hear that? Can you hear that? Brakes sound different. Turn signals sound the same though. Yeah, we're gonna go for a drive around the block here. Effing bus. And these them just joined us. Oh, man. Really? Then we're gonna drive to the end of that road and then turn around. I might drive like 11 to the middle and high school today. I keep it a lot. Gosh, this bus sounds weird. Yeah, we gotta turn around up here. F the red light. Come on, bus, we gotta go back to the lot. Really, bus? Trying to make me look like I'm driving like an old person. There's lots of people playing right there. There's only a couple of us. People come and go. I got... Whoa! Something with my hand now. Drive. What? Brakes sound weird on this bus. Alright. Now let's take bus 11 and let's go. What? I'll take it in there with you. Even though I don't want to talk to no one. You know my throat's sore, right?
I'm talking.
Whatever. Whatever. Mom, why do you keep talking even though I don't want to talk? That bus 11th now on bus. I mean, 21's now on 11. Yeah, the Vision's still in the shop. I don't know how long it's gonna be till I get it back. I keep wrecking it. Turn right. Get back on the road. Whatever. Frankly, I just want to get tomorrow done with. Probably because you annoy the heck out of me sometimes. Whatever. Just frankly, I don't care. Whatever. Whatever. Frankly, I don't care. Because I really don't. Not even for. I just want this done with. Whatever. Ridiculous. That's what you think.